the Yugveer's cooking channel, Yugveer's Kitchen. Sorry I missed last week because I was very busy, but this is one of the recipes for you parents whose children don't eat vegetables and you're trying to sneak in those. So that's what we're making, zucchini fritters. You heard me right, zucchini fritter. Here's what we need. Some grated zucchini, of course, carrot. We need chopped coriander and onions, boiled and mashed potatoes, besan, salt and pepper, oregano and cayenne pepper for seasoning. This recipe is quick, easy and yummy. So to get started, we are going to do our grated zucchini and a grated carrot. After I grated my carrot and zucchini, I put salt and put it aside because there's water in these vegetables. So when you put the salt, there's also a process called osmosis, and look how much water came out. This is the zucchini's water, the green, and the carrot's water. A carrot is not a watery vegetable, that's why not so much water came out. Now after I've mixed this together, I'm going to add the onions and my coriander. Give it a nice mix. Make sure your hands are clean when you're doing this, because you don't want dirty germs going in your food and then you're eating it. Now I'm going to season it with salt, pepper, cayenne pepper and oregano. Don't use too much of the salt, because when we put the salt in the zucchini and carrot, there's still some salt in that. So we do want a salty fritter. Don't worry, the cayenne pepper is not spicy. I tasted it myself. It just gives a nice smoky to the dish. Now I'm going to add my potato and gram flour. These are binding ingredients to make them round fritters. After we've mixed the vegetables with the potato well, we're going to add our gram flour. The gram flour will also give the protein to this dish, and so will the vegetables. So this is a very healthy dish. Now we're done with our mixture, we're going to start on our fritters. The mixture needs to be stuck together like a dough. So for the mixture, I'm using my falafel maker. If you don't have one, you can make it with your hands. So take some. Oh, I forgot a step. If you're using the falafel maker, take some oil and brush it on the falafel maker's edge, because it'll be stuck to the falafel maker. This is taking way too much time. I'm gonna try with my hands next. Now I'm gonna guys show you with my hands. Hopefully this is quicker than with the falafel maker. This was quicker. And meat. I'm gonna make one more. There you go, repeat that process for the whole mixture. Now our fritters are ready, we're gonna cook them. Now there are two series of cooking them. One is to air fry them, another is to pan fry them, and another is to go all out of the box and deep fry them. So as you can see, I'm deep frying it. And that's a very risky job for even a soup expert chef like me. So I'm going to get some adult backup. Please welcome Mukesh Bhaiya. So as you see that he's frying it, so children, please do not try this. Get some adult supervision with you. And you don't try it, let your parents do it. When the zucchini fritters are in the oil, it looks like a fountain for some reason.
I'll be back.
Mukesh Bhaiya is my cook who cooks all my food, and I've learned these recipes from him. He's been cooking for me since I was ever even born. And the first thing I ate was from him. Almost done now. I'm going to soak it on a tissue and put a dish underneath it to remove all the extra oil. Do not touch the zucchini fritters because they are still hot. Thank you, Mukesh Bhaiya, mera help karne ke liye. Now our fritters are ready. We are going to... Who is that? Let me see. Yo, Krishna, what are you doing here?
I got tired for my Taekwondo class, so I just decided to come here and eat something with you.
You're just in time. Because I made a recipe for my channel. You taste it, I'm not gonna tell you what it is. You taste it, tell me if you like it, and then I'll tell you what it is.
Yum, it's so good.
So good. You know what that was?
What?
Vegetables.
I cannot believe it.
It is. If you're wondering where we got this dip from, it's an avocado corn dip. To make it, check in the description box below. Subscribe to my channel for recipes every Saturday. As you can see, this recipe is so good, the plate is empty. So make sure to try it and bye for now.